Scorpions fans, I'm here with Daryl Sattler. Now, Daryl, of course, the game is going to be in FC Edmonton this Sunday. Do you think traveling so far, the game is on Sunday, but do you think traveling so far kind of deters a little bit on the team for the weekend?
It's tougher, that's for sure. Longer flights and eating in airports, and it's tougher, you know, just traveling in general. But traveling far, yeah, it's gonna be tougher. And also, we're going and playing on turf, playing at 2 p.m., and a team we haven't faced yet. So, I mean, we've seen video, but, you know, facing an opponent that you haven't really stepped in the ring with is going to be different.
Now, both teams, Scorpions and FC Edmonton, both have one win so far. Do you think that puts a little bit more pressure on the Scorpions at the moment?
There's pressure in general. Coming off of a good dominating win, I felt like we were the better team for sure. You know, we're have high confidence, and we're going in that it's war. You know, we have 3 points to get, and we get them on the road. But to be fair, yeah, there'll be pressure, but that's our job. We know that.
All right. Thank you, Daryl.
Thank you.
Scorpions fans, I'm here with Bright DK. Now, Bright, obviously you had the first goal this past Saturday night. Tell me a little about that and how the whole setup with Billy Forbes' assist kind of helped you out in getting that first goal.
You know, I know his strengths, and his strengths is, you know, blazing by defenders and running down the wing. And so when I saw him about to do that, I knew I had to get in the central of the park and get on the end of the cross he's about to make. And, you know, credit to him. That was the goal that he created, and that was really Billy's goal.
Now, you did do some little acrobats after the goal. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Oh, I mean, I was just, blood was flowing. I was excited. So, you know, I was just thinking in my head, why not do that?
Crazy.
Yeah, but, you know, it was very exciting. I was very happy, so it was good.
Now, what have y'all been working on so far in practice today to help y'all with FC Edmonton this Sunday?
I mean, we're just working on a little bit of pattern play and getting each other on the same page, and just follow the game plan and everything will take care of itself. I mean, it's really, at the end of the day, it's about us and about, you know, raising our level, raising our quality, our energy, our work. And, you know, it'll all come. The result will come if we do this. If we play the same way we played against Carolina, it will be a very dangerous team.
Awesome. Thank you, Brett, and good job this Saturday.
All right, thank you.
The times that showed you your pride.